Eland are significantly smaller, but they're still pretty big for animals who are only about a week old.
Oh my god!
People.